Hello, it's me and King with my brother from earlier. And
guys,
oh yeah, and we're clearly in Thanksgiving mode, so there's a whole bunch of people out there, and I'm just going out there to snack some snacks and just run back my room.
Hey, where'd you get soda?
There's soda on the table. I'll show you. Over here. Beer. Soda over here and cups over there.
Because it was really wet still.
There's literally a whole bunch of people here.
That's because the deer was fairly dead. It left the road like a minute before he got by.
I'm talking about dead deer. They're talking about somewhat dead deers. That's just creepy. So, I'm just going to sit here, look at my brother's screen. Oh, I'm going to play some GTA. Okay, I haven't played in a long time, so. Oh. Boy. Dude. I haven't played in a long time, that's why. This one just, I really want to. Let's see how this goes.
I'm just like crashing into the
pole. I need a tap. Move it.
He's not good. No.
He's really into it, but he's whack at it.
I just haven't played this game in a long time.
He claims he haven't played in a long time.
Move it.
But it's his brothers. Well, our brothers.
I don't care about traffic!
Wait, which one's yours?
That one's fine. Sure. Thanksgiving! Okay. I got Pepsi. What did you get?
Same.
Pepsi's like the best, right?
Yeah.
If you never tried Pepsi, go to a store, buy a can of Pepsi or jug of Pepsi. It's literally the best. So.
If you hear what he said, if you never tried Pepsi, go to the corner store and buy right now. Right now.
If you have Dane or anyone, just keep on watching. Okay, just go to the corner store, buy yourself some Pepsi, try it out, see if you like it. If you like it, buy some more, okay? It's very easy to get addicted to the stuff.
If you never tried Sprite, you need to go try it right now.
Yeah, Sprite's good too. But I don't hang out. I'm almost to the mission. Move it! I'm in a rush here. So I don't care if I have to stop.
Why would
he
get you there for free?
Nope. Yeah! Ah.
As you can see, reckless driving. Reckless.
I ran over a person.
Look, you got the cops on him now.
Yeah, well, good.
He's an idiot.
If they think it's catching. So, you need a reckless driver.
If you're celebrating Thanksgiving, go down in the comment.
Goodbye.
And go down in the comment.
Say happy
and say, how's your Thanksgiving? And say happy Thanksgiving.
I'm just burping from all the Pepsi I had.
Yes.
You still have.
I know. I burp a little. I'm just like, I'm just a very reckless driver right now. Wrong way.
You can see the room's a mess.
Somewhat clean.
Look at these balls.
You've been saying that all day. Look at these balls. Look at these balls.
Earlier he said, there's a big ball, here's a big ball, here's a tiny ball. So.
Balls! Look at these balls. Suck on my balls.
I ain't got enough!
Take my phone away. Before I get in trouble.
This party is full of crackers and potatoes.
We're not being racist right now.
Sorry about that for all those crackers. out there.
Like this one.
Hey.
I got warm. Do. Alright, pass that. Okay, well,
see how good I am.
You can just hear everybody arguing out there.
Who wants to see what they're who wants to see what they're watching on Thanksgiving?
Every Thanksgiving.
Everybody's there doing
shit
over here. Here come the deer right
by me. Watching
football. Always watching football. And I'm just leaving this area. Huh? That's my room. If you guys didn't see the screen, well, too bad. Floor it down, and so you can see it. See what he's doing? He's black. He's black.
Like that. I don't know. That's where I ran. That's where I did that. I don't care what they say. Who cares what people say on Thanksgiving? When they're saying, don't touch the food, and you're hungry. What do you do? Do you snag a piece, a little piece of food, and then run away? Yes, I do. I'll keep admitting it. I'm accused for stealing food and running away. So I'll make it all smooth. Raise your hand if you grabbed food and then ran away last Thanksgiving. When they say don't touch the food, they snag a little piece and run. There's not that much kids here, so scoot in stuff. Well, I'm gonna set a ball. I'm sitting on my bed. I'm gonna take this ball out, just sit on it.
Look at this car though.
There's a pair of ants.
Look at this car though.
Steal it, dude.
Spicy.
It's spicy, so steal it. Look at this car.
Look at this.
That's just amazing. What would you do if you seen that car? Let me just get up close. That's a perfect car right there, right? What do you say? Steal it or just leave it there? Steal it. Yeah, those two people like.
What are you looking at?
Now they got cops on you and all. Oh, they're not good. Shoot them, dude. Shoot them.
Look at these.
Orange or gray? Which one? Orange or gray? Orange or gray, dudes? Gray or orange? I say gray. It looks better. Oh, crap, the cop's right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, they got the Pokemon symbol. That means they're good. Give me back my ball. Need my ball. Move it! Yo, you wrecked up my car! You wanna know how it's a good car? You wanna know how you can tell it's a good car? It has that Pokemon Pokeball on it. Fast, good, and beautiful. Haha. Wait! Dude, what are you doing? You're wrecking that car up! Why? My brother's friend has the Batmobile.
See the planes?
Yeah. Ha!
Oh.
Yeah!
I'll show you the debt I have once he gets that mission.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm doing a vlog to my channel.
What are you doing?
I'm doing a vlog to my channel.
You are?
Yeah.
Your sister said you're a YouTuber now, huh?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, hi. We gotta shoot them with that gun.
Get that car. Get that car, boys.
Audi. No, start driving.
Get that out of here. Too much for me.
It's whack, though.
It's low, too.
That's how you know it's whack.
Ooh, spicy.
Oh, that's how you know it's a beautiful car. But then it's out of fuel. What do? You bookang it. Dude, you gotta stop bookanging cars or you're gonna get caught.
Oh, snap. I didn't see that car. Oh, you dummy.
Dude, you just put back the hood and better. Go in first-person mode. Better in that mode.
They're driving?
Yeah. I don't know. Scratching the paint job. I don't know.
Oh, you saw that? I was on two wheels.
Yeah. Governor, what you doing to the car? Ram him. You cop. Yo, what you doing? Hi, Governor. Governor, what you doing? Oh my god, you lost the door, dude.
Yeah.
So I'm stuck to video here, and I'm like back.